ready to take off.
This will be the Fleurly Marine Residency track rider take number 3. And we are at step 800. Elevation is approximately, I would say, about 200 meters maybe from the water level. There would be 444 steps all the way up to make it.
1,400.
Yeah. So, and that would be about 800 meters. So we are a little under 200 here. In any case, it's a nice ride, and if things go well, it'll be a beautiful shot. If it goes badly, the cafe down there that we see white will have an interesting decoration coming through its window. So, let's get into position. Do you want to be the master rider? I'll help you with the putting the rider into the straps and turn on the. I will now, as suggested, let's take a little bit of a wider shot with this.
Yes.
Camera, and I'll turn it now on. Let's examine the camera angle. It's maybe pointing a little bit too much down now, because this is straight and that's far too down. So I think something like this would be in order. It's hard to look at these animals. And do we want to lift it up a little bit to shoot the fjord?
Yes.
Before we go. So I will start shooting. I will tip it up a little bit. There you see. It's a beautiful fjord. And now in position. On this side we'll not in position. It's in now position.
Beautiful.
I would say
ready.
We're ready.
Steady.
Steady. 1, 2, 3. Lift off. Okay. Now this became a jackass shot.
I put it on.
I think it not only